Cloud and virtualized data center networking is going through a transformation. As data centers scale and server virtualization technologies become mainstream, data center managers face increasing complexity when it comes to device configuration, process migration, application scalability, and overall data center operations. Today's network must be agile to the ever-changing needs of the business while serving many applications at once. Experts agree on two overruling requirements for today's data center network: horizontal scalability and simplified management. This is precisely what Voltaire delivers today to more than 30% of Fortune 100 companies. Voltaire is leading the transition to a flat two-tier network architecture that scales out horizontally to thousands of nodes while concurrently utilizing all fabric uplinks. This architecture uses Voltaire's Vantage switches and consumes one-third of the power of traditional networks while providing 4 times better throughput and 10 times lower latency at half of the price. Working on top of this scale-out switching platform, Voltaire's revolutionary fabric management solution, Unified Fabric Manager, or UFM, manages the switches and I/O devices as a single logical switch. UFM eliminates the complexity of data center administration by introducing innovative fabric management abstraction layers. For instance, the logical layer groups together physical and virtual compute resources that serve a common application workload. With UFM, network administrators no longer need to configure each individual device and port in the fabric. Instead, they can just match network policy to a logical compute group. From that point on, UFM automates the process, enabling a zero-touch infrastructure while maintaining a rigid and controlled networking policy. The same model applies to monitoring and event management within the fabric. Network and traffic data and events are presented to the user in the context of the particular application and topology, turning raw data into actionable information. Voltaire UFM integrates with VMware vCenter to further simplify the process. UFM automatically provisions policies, including desired rate limits and port group domains, to the various fabric devices and VMware vCenter. The end user no longer needs to configure every relevant port or ESX server in the system. It's all taken care of by UFM, verified and acknowledged for the entire data center. And it gets even better. When VMware vMotion process migration takes place within a rack or between racks, UFM ensures that connectivity policy migrates automatically with the virtual machine, together with its network policy. This assures application SLA and scalability at any location in the fabric, with no human intervention. Voltaire Scale-Out Fabric's over 10 gigabit Ethernet provide a flat data center architecture along with the management software to make it work for you. While the infrastructure can scale horizontally to thousands of nodes with all traffic paths utilized concurrently, you benefit from a single point of management that simplifies and automates fabric administration in a way never seen before. And when it comes to server virtualization, Voltaire UFM raises the bar by enabling non-stop VM connectivity with granular network policy anywhere in the fabric, along with flow monitoring and quality of service for each and every VM application. To learn more about Voltaire's scale-out data center solutions, visit voltaire.com.